On now to a WWT 6 News Crime Stoppers alert this morning as Omaha police are looking for two men that tried to steal money from an ATM.
Now this is surveillance footage from last Thursday at Centris Credit Union at 120th and L. If you take a look, you can see two masked men pull up in a white SUV, then try to break into one of the outdoor ATMs. If you recognize anything about them, call Crime Stoppers at 444-STOP. You could be eligible for a cash reward.